The iOS 17 beta has been released recently, and I'll be highlighting my top 5 features. The beta version can be installed for free, removing the previous requirement of a $99 developer account. Apple has made it accessible to everyone without any cost. If you're interested in installing iOS 17 yourself, I'll also cover the installation process in the How to Install chapter at the end of the video. Widgets are now interactive, fulfilling a feature that users have been requesting for years. You can now check out reminders, control music playback, activate HomeKit devices, and perform other actions without needing to open the app. Introducing Standby, a new mode that activates when your phone is connected to power and in landscape mode. It provides convenient glanceable information such as the date, time, and incoming calls. Customization options also allow you to personalize standby with your favorite photos, widgets, and more. It can also display live activities, keeping you updated on deliveries or live sports events. The phone app now includes a new feature called contact posters, enabling you to attach emojis or images to express yourself to specific contacts. These personalized posters will appear in full screen mode on the recipient's devices when they receive your calls. You have the freedom to customize your posters with various colors, fonts, and more. The iMessage apps have found a new home, no longer in a horizontal list, but accessible through the plus button. You'll find your most frequently used apps, and the swipe up reveals your iMessage apps. Furthermore, a check-in feature has been introduced, automatically notifying your family and friends when you arrive at your destination. In case of any unexpected events, your iPhone will share important details like location, battery status, and cell service. Apple has also introduced other enhancements, including catch up and swipe to reply functionality, as well as transcription for audio messages. Worth mentioning in the upcoming iOS 17 update is the Journal app. This new addition allows users to capture their memories and document their daily activities. Drawing inspiration from popular diary apps like Day One, the Journal app seamlessly integrates with the Apple ecosystem, enriching the overall user experience. Using on-device learning, the app provides helpful suggestions for moments to preserve in your journal, enhancing its user friendliness. To try out iOS 17 beta, ensure your device has the latest iOS version. Download the Apple Developer app from the App Store, then open it and sign in with your Apple ID in the Account tab. After that, go to your device settings and navigate to General and then click on Software Update. Enable beta updates and look for the iOS 17 Developer Beta option. Install it and start exploring iOS 17 and its new features. I'd love to hear your thoughts in the comment section below. Let me know which feature you're most excited about or what you would like to see in a future iOS update. If you enjoyed the video, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.